Hey guys, it's Quickie Baby, and we just hit 150,000 subscribers on my YouTube channel. Thank you so much for all of your support and for keeping on following the channel. It's amazing that I've got 50,000 subscribers in just 5 months after we hit 100k. So if you're one of those new 50,000, then a big thank you for joining. And if you're a centenary veteran, well, thank you for staying with me. You guys seem to have been really enjoying the videos recently. There have been more likes than ever, and thank you so much for rating the videos. It really helps the channel grow. Just a quick announcement, I will be going to Gamescom next week. So if you're in Cologne, keep an eye out on my social media for a chance to meet me and say hi. I'm also joining the Wargaming livestream at Cologne, so keep an eye out for that. Anyway, to celebrate 150,000 subscribers on YouTube, I want to do two things. Firstly, I'm going to do a question and answer video. Feel free to ask what you want in the comments down below, and please rate up the comments and rate down the comments so I can try and prioritize the questions that you guys really want to know. I'll release the answers in an upcoming video, probably when I get back from Gamescom. Also, I'm going to do a mini competition. It's going to be very simple. It's going to be my favorite tank, the Comet. I want to see your best Comet replays starting from today, the 10th of August, and I'll give you 2 weeks until the 24th of August to get your best Comet gameplay. I want you to then upload your best replay to the Quickie Baby Replays website, which is replays.quickiebaby.com, to be in with a chance to win the prize pool, which I'm going to put at about 5,000 gold. So best of luck to you guys on the battlefield in your Comets for the next 2 weeks. I will then pick the best ones, do post-game commentaries on them, and decide how I'm going to give out the prizes. Anyway guys, I'd just like to give you a massive thank you for supporting the channel in every way that you do. You've given me a fantastic opportunity to do what I love, and that is to try and make content that will either be helpful to you or you're just going to be interested in and make you laugh. Who knows, maybe we'll even hit 200,000 subscribers before the end of the year. That would be simply incredible. Anyway, best of luck in the competition. As always, thank you so much for watching. You've been epic, and hopefully I'll see you soon.